Well, let's see. What can I tell you about this song? I wrote it about 3 or 4 months ago. I haven't recorded it yet. I'm gonna tell you. It's called Song About the Moon. If you wanna write a song about the moon, walk along the crater in the afternoon, where the shadows are deep and the light is alien, and gravity leaps like a knife off the pavement. And you want to write a song about the moon, you want to write a spiritual tune. And na 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 na, yeah, presto, song about the moon. If you want to write a song about the heart, think about the moon before you start. Cause the heart will howl like a dog in the moonlight, and the heart can explode like a pistol on a June night. So if you want to write a song about the heart, and it's ever longing for a counterpart, then na 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 na, yeah, 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 write a song about the moon. Laughing boy, you laughed so hard, you fell down from this place. The laughing girl, she laughed so hard, the tears rolled down her face. Whoa, whoa. If you want to write a song about a face that you really can't remember but you can erase, wash your hands of dreams and lightning, cut off your hair whenever is frightening. If you want to write a song about a face, if you want to write a song about the human race, na 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 na, yeah, 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 write a song about the moon. If you want to write a song about the moon, if you want to write a spiritual tune, na 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 na, do it. Write a song about it.